Where do I find my Microsoft account and password? So if you want to find your Microsoft account and the password, then what you need to do is you can check your mail on your phone or on your laptop. If you've saved it, if you have the Outlook application on your phone, then you just need to simply go with the Outlook application and you can go with your mail. Or what you can do is just go with your settings on your laptop or your PC. And here on the upper left, you will have your Windows mail. So you can just simply copy the mail, which is right here. Or the other thing you can do is just open up your Xbox console and you'll have your mail right there. You can also copy your mail from there. Now, once you have your email address, what you need to do is go with your browser. Once you open up your browser, now you just need to simply search for HTTPS account.life.com/username/recover in your web browser and then press enter. And you'll get this kind of interface, which is recover your username. You just need to simply enter your email or your phone number. I'll be entering the email and then go with next. And you need to enter the security code sent to the email address. Once you enter the security code received to the mail address, then you'll be able to sign into your account. But if you want to find your password, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your browser that you regularly use and go with the upper right, which has that three dots icon. And now you need to go with the passwords and autofill section, which is right here. And then go with Google Password Manager. And once you're under here you will have the Microsoft.com or Outlook.com, anything like that. You just need to simply search for it. You can just simply click on it, and then you need to enter your passkey. Once you enter your passkey or your password of your laptop or your PC, then you'll be able to see the password of that particular address. So that's how you can find the password of your Microsoft account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.